Hello students, my name is Deepak Hevale from Electrical Engineering Department, VPKBIT Paramati. Today I want to discuss with you regarding the success. As in the electrical engineering, there is a law called law of energy conservation. It means energy cannot be created nor be destroyed, as this fundamental is applicable in life also. Something is going to convert into something, there is a lots of opposition. As we know that in the generator, when one energy is converted into another energy, there is a opposition. Same in the electrical motor also, as one work or energy is converted into one work, there is a opposition from the motor, that is a back EMF. And in the transformer also, without opposition, transformer will never work. This is the law of nature, and as it comes in generator, it comes in motor, it comes in transformer, it comes in life also. You have to follow this opposition, you have to get this opposition in your life also. But ultimately, when your input is high, when your knowledge is high, when you increase your knowledge, then it will dominate your opposition, and that is a success. So in your life, when no opposition, it means it is a problematic condition. There must be the opposition, and you have to increase your input energy so as to overcome your opposition. Thank you. God bless you all.